Hello, this is David Hale with TechDiveTV. Welcome to episode 121 of Commercial Commentary. Now today is a special day. Today, Star Wars The Force Awakens opens in theaters nationwide. And a lot of companies have jumped on the Star Wars bandwagon. Car companies, drink companies, internet service providers, all putting Star Wars in their commercials. I could do an entire year just on Star Wars commercials. But I decided to pick the best of all of them. And this is one company that should have nothing to do with Star Wars, but unfortunately they've fallen into the Star Wars trap. Don't be fooled. Take a look.
She sees the world a little differently. And by some miracle, she actually said yes to me.
Tell her everything you love about her with charmed memories from Kay Jewelers.
So those charm bracelets might look familiar. A company called Pandora really spearhead those type of charm bracelets. But these aren't even Pandora. These are knockoffs, copies, the Kay Jeweler equivalent. So you don't want to get her the real thing. You want to get her a copy. You're going down the wrong way. You are going down the path of the dark side.
Where you can now discover the new Charmed Memories Star Wars collection.
Why would they do that? You want to buy your girlfriend or wife jewelry? Don't buy her something Star Wars. Definitely don't buy her something the dark side of Star Wars. What's the matter with you? Get her diamonds. Get her rubies. Get her emeralds. Don't get her Star Wars charm bracelets. It's going to really get you in the end.
Inspired by both the dark side and the light side, these handmade charms will keep the Force with her always. The Charmed Memories Star Wars Collection, now at Kay, the number one jewelry store in the galaxy. Every kiss begins with
K. And what else begins with K? Let me think. Kick? Kill? Knockout? Well, the K is silent in Knockout, but you get her a Dark Side of the Force Star Wars bracelet, that's not the only thing that's going to be silent. She's never talking to you again. Every kiss may be with K, but you can forget about ever getting one of those again.